21-year-old Juan Soto. That is hit in the air to right and way out of here. Wow. And now Soto carries his bat down to the first base coach, Tim Bogar. And Juan Soto has just gone deep, and the Nationals take the lead 3-2 in the fifth. It left his bat at 111 miles per hour, and in a little payback for Bregman, he carries his bat down to first.
Wow. Yeah, and I don't think Tim Bogar was real happy with this at all, but nonetheless, he's taken a lead.